I spent 23 years in the military. I retired 3 years ago. You'd expect to enjoy your retirement.
Life for myself every day was sitting at the house, anxiety, depression, not a lot of energy, didn't want to get out of the house, didn't want to really do much.
Sitting at home, suffering from depression, PTSD, be by myself.
Because so many of our veterans come back with post-traumatic stress syndrome, that's a big problem. They can't think well, their memory's gone, their energy level's gone, they don't sleep well, their relationships are really on the mend, and they really can't get functional jobs.
So normal treatment prior to being pelleted was going to see the doctor. They want to put you in some sort of counseling, anger management. The problem I have with that is it really sets you back, I believe. It doesn't really get to the root of the problem.
You know the interesting thing, conventional medicine, what they do, they think antidepressants, they think memory pills, which resemble amphetamines, and then sleeping pills to sleep at night are the answer. They're really not the answer, because if you look at quality of life, those people are no better off than they were before they were medicated. The reality is at least 50% of those people, especially the ones that have had traumatic brain injury, blast injuries, and those kinds of things in the war, they have hormone imbalances, which begins with the pituitary gland. Their growth hormones are low. Their testosterone levels are low. In women, their estradiol levels are low.
Dr. Donovitz, of course, came over, and we met at the back of the bay at Topgolf, and he was like, just please, I promise you, you will feel better. He says, it won't cost you anything. He said, just come to the office and let's get going on this, because I want to see you live a better quality life.
What we do is actually optimize their hormones, get rid of their symptoms naturally using bioidentical hormones. That way you don't have to be over-medicated, and guess what? Their quality of life returns. So they have a great quality of life instead of being over-medicated where they can't work and they can't function in their relationships with their wives and their children.
A friend told me about BioTE. He sent me a link to the website. Thought I'd give it a shot.
I noticed the difference fairly quickly. Family members have come to me and say, wow, you know, we've known you our whole life and you're doing a lot better.
After the second week, I started leaving the house again. It made me feel wonderful.
I'm smiling more and, you know, I'm enjoying life now.
Get a better quality of sleep at night. Before the therapy, I was sleeping probably 3 hours a night, and now I'm getting a good 6 hours. Pain levels, they're way down. I'm up to running 4 miles a day now. As before, some days I wouldn't even get out of bed.
Bella and I get out pretty much on a daily basis. At the dog park, whatever activity that might be going on, I feel like going now. Before, I didn't feel like going.
With BioTE, it's given my retirement back.
And the depression's going away, the anxiety's going away, and the energy level's way up, way up.
BioTE changed my way of life.
You know, this treatment has been much better than any treatment I've ever been through over the last 5 years. If you are suffering from PTSD, you know, the medications, the rehashing everything, the counselors, the anger management, there are other options.
It's a simple blood test. What do you have to lose?
I would recommend it for any of my brothers out there, sisters. You know, please, you know, give it a try.
It's amazing how something so small that's implanted can make a big difference in your life.
Definitely like to thank Dr. D and Mandy for approaching me that day. It has made a great change in my life, and I just want to tell them thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, BioTE.